Ja Rastafari, Gabby Jensen here. In Jamaica, we are celebrating on February 6th, Bob Marley's birthday. We now celebrate this after it became an official holiday in Jamaica. Get ready for hours of drinking, food, and lots of reggae music from Bob Marley himself. Clear your calendar on this day to celebrate. You might be wondering what will be going on at this event. It's an informal celebration. Cultural activities such as drumming, gin canoe dancers, authentic Jamaican food, with many reggae acts. Prepare for reggae music from Bob Marley. Lots of music and a laid-back party vibe awaits. Bob Marley was a Jamaican reggae singer who was born on February 6, 1945. This musician and guitarist received lots of fame and acclaim. It all started out in 1963 with the group The Wailers. Born in St. Anne Parish, Jamaica, he spent his early years in the village known as Nine Miles. Bob Marley helped introduce reggae music to the world and remains one of the greatest reggae artists ever. Why is this cultural event so important? It celebrates the hard work of Bob Marley. People from all over the world come to celebrate this famous artist's hard work and reputation as a reggae artist. This event is important because it gives Jamaicans a chance to appreciate the music of Bob Marley, one of the most popular cultural figures in the world. We hope to see you here in Nine Miles, celebrating the birth of Bob Marley.